What is up, everybody? My name is Gabe, and you guys are watching Frosty Nugs, a YouTube channel all about cannabis. I know y'all are probably wondering where I've been. I'm not gonna tell you. It's just been a lot of personal stuff. I haven't felt like recording. It's been kind of in a weird slump, but I am back and I am better than ever. But unfortunately, this video will be one video of the next 2 weeks because I am going on a trip to Florida. So I will try and vlog, but I'm not a good vlogger. I've already tried it. Man, they don't look too good. But I'll give it a shot. If I like the content, then I'll post it. If I don't, then I'll scrap it. But if you guys want to see a vlog from Florida, let me know. On another note, I have a new review for you guys. It is for the YOCAN vaporizer for carts and distillates and, I guess, terp tanks, I guess that's what you want to call them. It is the YOCAN UNI. My bad, there's not really a YOCAN. It's the YOCAN UNI. I would have the packaging, but I lost it. By lost it, I mean I threw it away because I've had this thing for a couple weeks. Now, I will say, there are a lot of pros and a lot of cons about this device and the cartridge and everything about it. So first, let's go ahead and get into what comes with the device. So when you get the thing, you'll get obviously the battery pack, which has micro USB charging, as you can see. It's got an adjustable knob depending on your, cartridge size, kind of like a camera thingy. And then you can also push it up, push it down, depending on how small or big your container is. This is a slow burn cartridge, Strawberry Cough, from this brand. I can't remember of it, but I will say, oh, also, I'm getting distracted. Another thing about this thing, it is magnetized, so it comes with this little tiny adapter that screws in, just your regular, you know, what is this, 3 millimeter? Not 3 millimeter. Just your regular, just threads. It screws right on. Nice and snug. Drops in. Tighten it or loosen it, depending on the size. So since this is a half gram cartridge, it'll, my preference for the half gram carts, all the way up, because you get the entire tip. You know, nobody wants just the tip, but the whole tip. Anyways, that was the euphemisms. So, pros and cons about this device. So I will say on this device, it is really neat that you have that sliding function, because since it is a smaller container, you won't be able to hit it like that. So they really are smart with the little doohickey. It comes with a charger, but if you have an Android, regular Android charger will work. And last but not least, fuck. Okay. And I just dropped that and probably fucked something up. But last but not least, let's turn this puppy on and see how she hits. So you guys are probably wondering why I'm clicking it and scratching my head at the same time. Hold on. Is it gonna... Alright. Thing was messing up. So, it has settings, I believe is what they are. But I can't really completely tell by each one. But we'll go ahead and hit it, I guess, on one setting one, just to see what kind of hit it is. It's a very, very, very smooth hit, I will say. Throwback to this video that I didn't post, but I will take some bloopers out of it. I may do a video on it. I know when I got the Redbud extract pen a while ago, and I tried to record a video on it, and I couldn't, just because I didn't have enough information and everything. But if I can find the pen, I'll do a video on it, a solid review on it, because it had some pros and cons too. A lot more than I mentioned in the video. That's why I didn't post it, because there was so much that wasn't in the video that I felt like not posting it. So this is a very, very smooth hit. I do like. Now, one thing I don't like about this is that, as you can tell, it's really loose. Even whenever it is tightened, it's still fairly loose. I mean, I don't know if you can see that wiggle, but, and the magnet's secure. Like the magnet, it's not going anywhere. So that is a plus. That's not a weak magnet. It's just whenever, even when it's tightened, it's still fairly loose. That's not a bother to me personally. Now, if it's in my pocket or something, yeah, I am afraid it's going to fall out or anything. But other than that, it's not a huge bother. But if that does bug you, may want to find a different cartridge that fits it better or something else. The hit is a smooth hit, so if you're wanting more of a harsh, quick hit, kind of like a Juul type, I will do a video on the Redbud Extracts pen, which looks just like a Juul. It's awesome. It's a good pen for a quick, easy high. It is not the smoothest. It says it's the smoothest, but it is not, but that's for a different video. Now let's try it on the second setting. And to get it to settings, you hit it three times. I don't know if you can see that. You hit it three times, and then it does that to the setting. Let's get it back to one. What did I do?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh shit, is it? What the fuck was that? It does. Three setting is very strong. I don't know what that feature was. So like I said, well, I don't even need to go to two because you already saw what three was, but let's go to two anyways. So I click it three times. No. Not this again. What is going on? I don't know. It's starting to bug out, so I don't know if this is just because it's mine or because I keep dropping it, but if you keep dropping it, it may bug out like this. It may not. I don't know. That's just, for some reason, it's been bugging out lately. Not too bad, but like that, it's just lighting up. I don't know, so let's try setting number two. Is that why I didn't get a cough as well? Holy shit. I don't know if that's just me, but that second setting shot out flavor like a fucking flavor cannon. Bro, what? The first one is just nice, quick, smooth hit. The third one is a harsh, just punch in the face. I'll probably do that again, do one more big hit. That second one, man, that brought out flavor. Shit. This may just be because I'm high, but I'm pretty sure it's not like a small flavor hit and a bigger hit. But I will say, for the first hit, if you just want a nice smooth hit, just a quick, like maybe you're on break or whatever, I would hit on the first setting. Second setting, if you're, I guess if for tolerance, I guess if you have a higher mid-level tolerance, two works. And to me, two clearly as demonstrated. Two, I keep hitting my stand. The second setting brings out flavor more than either of them. Now the third setting is just a fucking just cry chop to the face. But I like that second setting, so tried the third setting. Now y'all saw last time I hit it and it just stayed lit. So let's hit it when I can actually control it. Fuck, I'm high already. Nope. Still super strong. I'm fucking giving a burp. That was a fake cough. So I wonder if I hit it three more times, if it'll light up like it did last time. Let's find out together. Nope, it's just being fucking stupid. So that is it for the YOCAN UNI magical little pen device. If you want to purchase yourselves one of said devices, stop on by to, you guessed it, smoke more. I'm sure other places have it, like this place and this place and this place. But if you're in Newcastle, for sure, this place has it. So, pick yourselves up one. And I will be doing a review on the actual cartridge as well in a separate video. Not this specific cartridge, but like another cartridge brand. Just because, why not, you know? Straight from flower, trying to get some concentrates, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. So, yeah, wow, I'm gone. Like, I'm real gone. I think that's gonna be it for this video. I think I'm gonna end this video off here just because I'm getting pretty toasted. And it's, what time is it? It is 4:57 p.m. Eastern Pacific Central Time? That's not right. But I'm getting pretty toasty. I'm very toasty. This thing works. I mean, I hope it works. Oh, I forgot to fucking amend the blah blah blah. I forgot to mention the fucking price on this thing. Shit. If you want to get you one of these, it is going to be around $25. So it's pretty cheap. So if you got like $25 and you need something quick and easy, this thing is fucking worth it. So just like that. And this video, you know what? Let's try different. Let's spice this outro up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Why not? Because I'm feeling like it. This outro's for you, Joe Bro. Here's what his face looks like. Just kidding, I'm not gonna show what his face looks like. Here is his SoundCloud. He makes some freaking good music. Some of it's good, some of it's not. That's my opinion. Go share yours. Tell him Frosty Nut sent you, because that means I'm helping him out and he's helping me out. Possibly, I don't know, fuck. But he's a cool guy. Go check out his music, show him some love. Shout out to my manager, because she wanted me to thank her in this video. So thank you for giving me a job. And half off on donuts and muffins. Okay, if you guys like this video, like it. If you guys didn't like the video, dislike it. Let me know in the comments down below what you want to see from me next. If you want to see more from me, hit the subscribe button. If you want to know when I post a video every single time, hit the little ding-a-ling thing right there and it'll go ding-a-ling whenever I post a video. With that being said, everybody, don't forget to stay high. Stay happy and stay frosty, everybody. Peace out. Oh, fuck. I punched my phone so hard the fucking camera moved. Dang, bro. You're stoned.